Also, breaking news this morning, a fire damages this home in Madison with four children and three adults inside. Firefighters responded to the fire. This is around 2:30 this morning. Fire crews there at the scene tell us all seven people were able to get out safely, so thankful for that. The fire department believes a space heater that was kept underneath the porch started the fire. Apparently, that was to try to keep the dog warm. Crews say the home is a total loss this morning. Okay.